Hello everyone. So the answer to this question is that the isomers are those molecules who are having or that have